learn of me. My yoke is easy, and my burden is light. I'm a furious. What we do in church? What we do in church? That's a powerful message. It's not a powerful message. And I'm so glad. I'm so glad that he's not a man that he should lie. Even the son of man that he should be paid. If God said it. So all Christ, none of it, all Christ, yeah. All Christ, the solid, what I say, all around. Can you see it? Can you see it? All of the ground is shaking, saying, can you see it? That's a powerful message. Somebody, that's a powerful message. There's something to stand on. That's a powerful message. Can you see it? One day, while I was lost, he died. Y'all put me up this way, so don't look at me. But he died! He died! Y'all don't like this part, huh? But he died! I gotta sit down, but before I sit down, I got to tell somebody, there's power. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. There's power. Somebody preach back at me. There's the blood that Jesus shed for me. Way back on Calvary. The blood. Somebody said the blood. Oh, come on, just let me preach a little while. Say the blood that healed me. Strength from day to day. Loses power. So let me ask you a question. What can wash away my sins? And you know what the answer is. Jump up on your feet and say, knock it! no power to get to me. Messages that are blessing messages, but they have no power. But what I'm talking about, power. I gotta go, but before I sit down, power, power, power.